After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak stopped.
Threat reduced by 25%.
Thank you.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Stay focused, stay committed.
Rising.
demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. UAC accidental death and dismemberment program? See Jessica.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Project Energy
Tower. She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.